Peter Young Kihara, some call him an unsung hero. Others recognize him as a man who has been in the forefront fighting for social justice in the country for decades. Either way, they are right. Kihara can be counted as a veteran champion of human rights dating back to the Mau Mau era. And now, barely 2 months after his death, he's a man whose name, character and spirit lives on. And now, barely 2 months after his death, he is a man whose name, character and spirit lives on, transcending even time. Those gathered here witnessing the handover of what would have been the 75-year-old man's abode, symbolic of a struggle that has not gone unnoticed. One of the most attractive features of the house is the stylish floor tiles, and it's not just the furniture that speaks of comfort, but all other rooms in the house also have a similar touch. The idea to build the late Peter Young Kihara a house was conceptualized at a time when he was diagnosed with cancer and had been hospitalized.
Akaniambia mimi hata kama ameenda sasa, ana furaha kwa sababu Kenya imepata katiba mpya. Na mimi nikaona kama yeye alikuwa akaona nguvu zaidi. Na hapo ndio tulizungumzia na yeye juu ya mambo ya hii nyumba.
Tukafurahi sana na familia yetu yote. Sasa nasema hakuna maneno pana kuongea sana. Nasema asanti sana.
And the platform was set yet again to raise concerns over war veterans' poor living conditions despite their contributions to the liberation of the nation.
We are going to prioritize the law on our heroes. And we must recognize all our heroes because many of our heroes are dying poor people who made us be a nation.
Hao ambao walikuwa wanapigania uhuru walikuwa wanataka Kenya iwe nchi moja.
Many more Kenyans share in that very desire. Sali Mbilu, Citizen Live at 9.